St. Joe's Andrew Douglas, what a game. Him and Tucker Creevy each had 6 goals. 12 of the 14 St. Joe scores today against the defending 8-time A-Conference champs. You beat them in the Gilman tournament, and today you had them. Just tell me about how you're feeling right now, and thanks for coming on.
No problem. It was one of the best games I've ever played in. It was most fun. We didn't come out on top, but I had a lot of fun. I'm tired, but...
You had a huge goal to tie the game at 14 in the first overtime period, and then they came back and got another one. I've never seen overtime in water polo before, have you?
Yeah, when I was on JV, we played Calvert Hall.
Same old story, right?
But it was double overtime. I think we played Loyola. I don't know if they're in a varsity overtime game.
Your coach is still pleased with the way you guys played. What did he tell you after the game?
He said we were working really well. We just, towards the end, stuff didn't go our way. They kept playing hard. They kept breaking us down the pool and getting good goals. So.
One goal short. You made a major contribution. Thanks for talking to us.
No problem. Thank you.